Okay, so install complete. Now I'm about to just do my makeup, but I wanted to show y'all the hair just without me doing anything to it, like at all. I just literally finished installing. That's why my leave out is leaving out, but never fear. This is the hair I like it for the price I pay for this. When I tell y'all the price, they're all 20 inches, it's 3 bundles. And before I put the right through it, flat iron, the comb and everything, I just wanted y'all to see. So this is literally just straight out the box. This is 2.5 bundles. I got 3 bundles, it's 2.5. I'm not gonna talk right now, but just wanted y'all to see. And so I'll be back so we can talk, cause I got something to say. All right, so makeup is done and we're gonna do like this. This part will be like the Amazon parts. The hair haul is here from Amazon, and then I'm about to show you guys my flat iron I purchased. This baby has been in my wish list for years. I've seen this a long time ago, like years, and I'm like, what am I doing? Like, I'm financially blessed right now, and it's like, why are you still in my wish list? So I ordered it when I got the hair. I got both items the same day. And yeah, let's go ahead and open it because I'm so excited. Now, this is going to be a blind opening. I have not opened this yet. So, in the package, we have a Ceramic Titanium Pro Plus Ultimate Revolution Glittering Edition Premium Combination Ultra Shine Straightening System. That is a long-ass title. It came literally just like this. So I'm gonna take it out of here. Here is the boxing for that. Y'all, this is a blind reaction. I'm kind of scared. No, I'm not. This box is so cute. Okay, so she looks like this on the inside. She is nice and nestled in there in her little sheet, and I'm just going to here is the little card that was on the inside. Oh, and extra bedazzles. That's cute. I already got a ton, but that was really thoughtful. Okay. Well, I've never fucking been in love with a product before. Bro, just I'm going to catch this on the back camera because, oh god, it really looks, oh shit. Okay, so like on the inside is like the settings right here. Oh, let's plug her up. Come on. Because I need to hurry up anyway. I don't have time to just be focused on this one item, although it's so distracting. I need to make the other part of my content tonight. I mean, well, it's 1 o'clock, something like that. And y'all, that wasn't on me because Amazon decided to literally deliver my shit at 10 p.m. And plugging her up, this popped up. This is not dirt, this is nail glue. So it just has like this cute little thing right here. It says off. Sorry, it's like so blinding. So it's blinking now there. And I guess I can turn it up from here with the up down. Why are you flashing? Like what's going on? Do I hold it? Oh yes, you hold it. Okay, so I'm figuring this shit out. I was about to cry. You hold it down for it to turn on. So it turns up like that by itself, I guess. I don't know, but. All right, so she's stopped at 356. Let me see if I can turn it up from there. Yeah. So I'm about to heat her up and I'm about to flat iron my hair so I can get my other part of the content going. I need to flat iron my leave out and things like that. Like I said, I have not touched this hair. So let's look at the hair while she's getting a little hot. I need her a bit hotter than 360. I set her at 403. The hair has, like I said, not been flat ironed, nothing. This is just strictly diggly. This is strictly just put in after I took the bundles out. I wanted to wash it because when I was watching a video of a girl installing her hair, I learned a trick about when you get hair that you feel is too thin, you wash it and that baby fluffs up, and it really does. I have to honestly say, although I just put this in my head, this is the best Amazon hair hands down that I've gotten because it feels sleek. It does not feel like your average like hair store wannabe bundle type of texture. It's just different already. So I am going to do the first couple of passes with y'all with it, and then I am going to time lapse the rest, because if I don't time lapse the rest, I'm going to be stuck chitter chatting with y'all, and that's just going to delay me. Just that I don't want to be doing this watching the sun come up. I don't want to do that. So let's get to it. This is, oh my god, and then like the quality of it as I touch it is not like, you know, cheap, like it's finna like fall off. You know, like it's really good quality, like from the jewels to like the flat iron itself. So, and I think I'm just going to flat iron the whole head for the most part. Y'all, what? No, no. No, this is an actual good. This flat iron is good. My hair is like super bone straight. And it's crazy because I wanted to purchase bone straight hair. Like I put it in my title. Ooh, this is a really good flat iron. I hit a jackpot. And it stretched my hair longer. Cause at first I was like 20 inches wide and I'm pretty short. So it still comes to my butt, but it didn't seem 20 inches ish at first. Because straight hair is supposed to be like the actual length. You know how they try to play you and be like, well, it's curly or wavy hair, stretch the hair out type shit. No, I want my shit 26 inches without the stretch. Like, I don't get it. Anyway, this is like stretching. Yeah, okay. So, I'm getting excited. I'm going to go ahead and do a time lapse and come back and actually talk when it's a bone straight. All right, can y'all see a difference? I completed this whole side right here. Do y'all see that? Like, oh my god, why haven't I came across this sooner? This half I have not done. And this side I have done. I'm sorry, I just let me bone straight here. Like, I know everybody like the wave and the big booms and big buys. Like, I don't really like too much big hair. Actually, not at all. So, y'all. Okay, let me get it fully together and then I'm gonna come to the end and we're gonna talk. Ooh, child. So I came to this angle to just see if you could see it better. Ignore all this in the background. It's not mess. Y'all know my desk. This is like my desk for work, but it's also my vanity. So that's like work stuff and like a little file. It's not organized yet. And then
That's my mom's blanket. That's my other laptop. That is a crayon box. Let me show y'all this crayon box real quick, because literally say less. So yeah, it's just an organized mess. So I turned this way so you guys can see. So I intervene right now to just say that I am experiencing some shedding, but shedding can be like your own fault, because I faithfully run my hand through my hair like really bad. Y'all see how many times I keep flat ironing it? That can be the problem as well, because it forces me to run my hand through my hair when I flat iron. But I am just so in love, y'all. I haven't had hair in a long time. Like, how many videos ago was I saying, like, like over and over again, like, when I get some hair. And I got some hair. I got some hair, bitch. I do that little bump thing, as you guys just seen. I kind of like bump it when I do like a pass, just so it can poof without me actually fully curling it. I still want it to be like a straight look, but I want it to have that full look. That way when I do this, it just falls really, really nicely.
I'm gonna give y'all like a back. So let's
ever been stuck because you feel like you're really pretty, you're beat for the gods, and you just don't want the moment to slip away? That's how I feel. But I need to do this fucking Shein haul, so I'm gonna intervene here. I'm gonna do the Shein haul, and then I'm gonna come back here and wrap up this part of the video with the hair and the flat iron. So see y'all in a minute. All right, so here we are, y'all. We have on the Amazon here. Now, first things first, I am gonna be talking really quick. It is really late, / early, it's 4 a.m. But I have to make content, you know? I like making content at night. I have came across some hair again. So this is a Amazon video. I like my last couple of videos, I'm just like, new hair this, new hair that, I'm not gonna do this until new hair, I'm not gonna do that until new hair. So here we are. And it's funny because as soon as the hair got here, I got to work. Sometimes, as we all know, it takes us getting our hair done, some like simple things, like for instance with Lamar, he really, y'all, really, 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 really have been wanting to get a haircut. I don't think he looks sloppy, but he does. And you know, men have self-care too. They have grooming ways and things like that. So of course, if he feels like he needs a haircut, he wants to do that, that's fine. I wasn't stopping him from doing it. Yeah, I'm so happy. There's so many things I want to say, because I'm manifesting every damn thing this week, okay? Everything this, actually the last 2 weeks, I've been pretty much manifesting. So it's just so crazy, because I'm just like, keep going. So anyway, men deserve self-care, and he's been wanting to get a haircut, and I understand how he feels. I understand how he feels, because I haven't been doing shit because I haven't had any hair. I'm supposed to be looking there. I'm trying to get into looking at y'all as well when I talk, so we'll see how this goes, because I feel stupid because I'm not looking at myself. But if it works for like making it seem like I'm here with y'all, then I'll be willing to try it out. So anyway, men deserve that too. I haven't been doing anything because I have been wearing braids, and although braids are cute, you know, I'm not shaming anybody who wear braids. That's not what I'm doing. I just like what I like, and what I like is long black straight hair. That's just when I'm my most confident. So with that being said, I finally got some hair, and this hair has came from Shein. She in. It was in my head rent free, for real. Like, I'm waiting for them for a partnership. Please, y'all. Like, I am. This hair came from Amazon. Okay, so we're gonna get into the hair. I am going to bump some curls for y'all with the iron that I purchased as well from Amazon. Everything is so cute. I'm so obsessed. This is the hair. I only have flat ironed the hair, as you guys seen earlier in this video. So we are going to get into packaging, and I'm going to let you guys know how I feel about it for the last, few hours I've had it in my hair. So let's get into the video. Yes, my phone slid, but I'll fix that in a minute. Y'all, I'm just now barely figuring out that I am gonna want to start filming it here. My other desk is out here. The closet is still my office. I go back there for when I do my one-on-one. When I do video meetings and things like that, I go back there. When I just want to close out noise, I go back there. So it's still nice and office-y in my closet, but I do have another desk, or my older vanity that I turn into a desk, up in here in the living room closer to the wall, because during the day, I just like being out here when Joe's at school and Lamar be asleep all day, because I want to just be in here and be alert, you know, in my household. So I brought a desk in here. So this is where I'm at when I'm working here lately. But I still utilize my closet office. I said all that to say I'm going to start having like slideshows on my TV right here. So, you know, doing what it's doing. Like being bright and then low, bright and then low. That's what I mean. So in the box was my three bundles. I got 20 inches. We'll get into that. I got three bundles, 20 inches. And it also came with, at this point, I don't know who I can give these to. I can't even give these to my niece. Look at that one right there. That one is not even on the tape. That one is not even wrapped. That one's not gonna have no shape. What am I gonna do with these? Thank you though, but can y'all start thinking of other new things to add? There's other things y'all can add, but thank you. And this is not a sponsored video, so I can talk all the shit I want to. Call me though. And then my three bundles. I'm gonna say this so much throughout this video, but I'm so proud of myself. One can be so proud. One is so proud. And I think I like this angle, so I didn't lower it because I'm fucking with this angle. It's really no big deal. You guys can still see me. It's okay. So we're gonna get into the hair, the actual hair. So I did have some hair left. As y'all know, it does not take a full three bundles for me. But I got three bundles because that's how it came. Like when I purchased it, it was a three bundle set. So here is the hair. I'm not really raking it, because I have makeup in front of me and I don't want like the hair to fall on my makeup. So I'm not really gonna run my hand, but you can see, pretty much you can see, this is not a full bundle. This is like the rest of the bundle is probably like a third. I'm getting into like the pros and cons. Getting into the cons first, I like to start with the bad news first. I hate when someone say, oh, okay, which one do you want, good news or bad news? And they be like, good news. Why you want the good news first? I want the bad news first. Let's get that out the way. But anyway, so the cons so far are, let me see, what are they? Because I didn't take notes, y'all. I'm sorry. I'm just trying to go with the flow, and notes would have slowed me down. Okay, then. A con is, well, can be for some, which is not really for me, is that this hair isn't really thick. Maybe it's 150 density, maybe. If you're a person who loves thick hair or like five bundles in your head, you wouldn't like these because they're thin and you probably will have to get like seven. But I like it because the thin hair, or like the thinner look hair for me, just seems way more realistic. I always get asked if my hair is real, even in the length that it is. And it's kind of like, let's normalize black women having long hair, because we do. Okay, like, please just stop. Now the other thing I would say, it actually connects with the thinness. When you get the bundle, you pull the bundle out, it starts thick at the top and it gets real thin at the bottom as you continue to go. But what hair company that's not trying to really scam you doesn't do this? You know, they all pretty much have the bundles that starts off thick from the top and then you get down and it's like really, really, really fucking thin.
this does give that effect when you take the bundles out of the package. To me, that's a con because it's kind of like you don't want to actually see that. That's not attractive looking at it when you open your bundles. But like I said, since the shit's been in my hair, it has definitely been giving for me. It's definitely been giving for me. I'm not even gonna front. Totally giving for me. I'm not just saying this. Like I said, this is not a sponsored video. It's just been, it's been doing its job. I'm not gonna lie. I have not experienced shedding. That can be a con, so I'm just moving along with this. I haven't experienced shedding. It was only shedding for me at one point because as you guys know, I always touch my hair. It's a thing. It's a thing. If you know, you know. If you get it, you get it. And fuck the rest. And as far as what I've seen, most of us women do this. I am definitely not alone, especially when it's giving. If it's a really good install, just expect me to just be... I did not do my baby hair. I did intend to kind of put something there, but... I'm not a baby hair person. I will do my sideburns. Yeah, I touch my hair. So for me, I experience, you know, what hair doesn't shed? I have not experienced any shed that's gonna piss me off, you know what I mean? Or that's just not caused by me. I'm touching my hair, so it's just, it's gonna happen. Now this hair had a lot of good reviews on it. A big number out of 5 type of reviews out of like, I think it was like 1,000 plus. Reviews. So instantly that got me aroused because that's a lot of fucking reviews. And the pros are pretty much what you're thinking. This hair is really nice. Yes, this is day one, but even with it being day one, you can usually tell when hair is gonna be good and when it's not gonna be good on day one. You know what I mean? It fucks up on day one. And this hair has not fucked up, and I've been doing a lot since I've installed it. I've been doing my haul, my Shein haul, and I had a lot of clothing. I was doing a lot of back and forth because I filmed in my room and then I filmed here to talk. I've just been doing a lot, and this hair is still feeling like it felt when I took it out of the bundle. Usually by that time when I'm creating content, my hair starts feeling like crunchy, like real type of crunchy, usually first day. So this was a 3 bundle type of purchase. They do have, like, if you want to buy one bundle, a specific length type of options as well. These particular bundles were 3 bundles for the price of $99 fucking. $99 fucking, 20 inches, all 3. Bet, are you hearing that? Because usually $99 will get you one bundle for 20 inches. Well, I need to quickly put my makeup back in the makeup bag. Can we not be more in love? Alright, real quick, I came in my bathroom because I need to realistically plug in the flat iron to just do the test. Look, y'all, I put that up there. I totally love it. Totally love it. So let's just do this really quick. I don't want this video to be long, but I'm feeling myself, and that's why it's gonna be long. We got her on. So pretty. She is on 360, 356. Okay, 356. That green sponge is going to bother me. It's going to bother every second of me. So I have it plugged up. I'm just gonna take a few pieces and y'all can get a better look at the hair quality, you know what I mean, now that I'm in here. And it's really good for it to be 3 bundles of 20 inches for $99. Like, you can't complain about this. I was curling my hair with my flat iron, and a lot of y'all were saying how y'all didn't know how to curl with a flat iron. It's simple. It's in the twist. You know what I mean? Just the same way you would do a curling iron. Same way. Okay, so you could up the time. I didn't even tell y'all about the settings on here, so I showed y'all, I unboxed it already, but you can set how long you want this to remain on, or you could set when you want it to turn off, basically. I just stumbled across that on accident. My quality ads. I'm gonna do the back camera. I decided to wait until the ending to show y'all that back camera so we can all be amazed together. You see that? And putting your hand there is the trick to catch it so it can like fold over. And boom. Y'all, I might have found some licks. Okay, you know what? For fuck's sake, I'm gonna do just a few more. Alright. And then this side, I'm just gonna keep straightening. Now, what I am gonna do with this hair is cut it all even. As I told y'all, that is the trick. If you feel like you have gotten some thin weave, and you don't want to deal with like sending it back and all that stuff, there is a trick to having fuller hair. You just cut it all to the same length. You don't have to cut it short. I'm just going to cut like barely, like right here, and it will make a world of a difference. When it all becomes even, it's gonna make a world of a difference. Like I said, I'm already getting nice thickage, but it's gonna really make it nice. So, you guys, I definitely have found me a gem with this flat iron. It, look at that. This is flat iron curls. That I don't want to wear my hair curly right now just yet, but I wanted to test the trials. Honey, test has been passed. I am getting fullness right here. Are y'all seeing that? Are y'all seeing that? I'm getting nice and full. So just imagine when I do. Just imagine when I, literally imagine when I do. A lot of fucking hair companies don't give us the fucking length, y'all. They be playing us, and this place is not playing us. This is true to length, minimum shedding. That bundle deal of $99 for 3 bundles for 20 inches is a pretty big ass deal, and a pretty big ass deal. I would definitely recommend. it's probably because I still got this choke from. This was $49, I believe. If not, I'm going to put right here really quick what the price was, because y'all know I'm not going to put no links. Let's just face it, at this point, I'm not going to put no links. But that is the end of this Amazon haul. It was just hair and flat iron, everything here. I really enjoy these videos. I am starting back being active, so you guys are about to see more videos. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to the gym. And I will see you guys in my next video. Hopping on here to say this is what I needed, y'all. It just takes small things. Sometimes it's just the smallest things that can pull us out of the deepest things. You get what I'm saying? I wasn't depressed. I wasn't falling back into the D word, but at the same time, I did not have energy. I wasn't feeling well in my spirit. And as soon as I did this hair and put my hair on and put some makeup on, it's just so crazy of how now I'm eager. You know what I mean? I can't wait to film my next one. All that. So I just got on here really quickly to close out and just say, just be happy. Do what makes you absolutely happy. As long as it's not hurting others, as long as it's not hurting yourself, do what makes you happy. And I promise you, you'll succeed in life, because you'll always be happy. So have a good night, and once again, thank you guys for watching.